A local family of a murdered teenager still searching for answers and a killer. Good evening, everyone, and thanks for joining us. I'm Curtis Fuller. 1 year ago, Chelsea Johnson was stabbed to death. Her body was discovered in a creek bed. Tonight, her relatives are calling for renewed efforts in this case. WLWT News 5's Jackie Conjato spoke with them this evening. Jackie?
Curtis, Johnson's family members feel that call has been answered with a new detective leading the investigation. They're hopeful it'll mean this is the first and last anniversary they observe without an arrest.
As long as you talk about her, she's not gone. As long as you keep her in your heart, she's not gone. She'll always be with us.
Standing over her grave, sharing memories.
She was just the idyllic teenage girl.
Chelsea Johnson's family members mark 1 year without her, a 15-year-old who missed so many milestones.
I said, Grandma and Grandpa's going to get you a little Ford Ranger, you know, and of course.
We have it now.
Of course, she was murdered before we were able to do that for her.
Last April, the freshman at Fairfield Options Academy was found stabbed to death near a creek.
I thought after a year, maybe it would be getting a little easier, but it's not.
Time has to bring justice for healing to happen, her grandfather says. 1 year later, they're still waiting for that.
She's always in my head, you know. Can't get it out. It's worse.
George Davis II was one of the last people to have contact with Chelsea, and last summer he admitted sending her text messages offering her heroin for sex. But he's never been named a suspect in her murder, only a person of interest.
We're never going to get over this, period. I mean, that's a given. But we can't even start to get closure as long as the animals that perpetrated this on my granddaughter are walking free.
But they have hope that the recent addition of a new detective on the case will bring them closer to the closure they crave. Investigators have told us they're making progress.
If we didn't have that to cling to, that the case is eventually going to be solved, I don't know what we would do.
And every new day brings new hope that the right person will come forward.
I know it's been a year, but the more we keep saying that, you've got to be feeling guilty. Someone out there has got to be eating them alive, you know.
Chelsea's grandfather tells me that new detective emails him once a week with updates. Again, investigators say they're on the right track, but they won't go into any more detail than that. Curtis.